will know about Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Awul Pakir Jainul Abdin Abdul Kalam, better known as APJ Abdul Kalam, was an Indian aerospace scientist and served as the 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. He was born on October 15, 1931 in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. He studied in Schwartz School in Ramanathapuram and graduated from St. Joseph's College in Tiruchirappalli. He pursued aeronautical engineering from the Madras Institute of Technology. He joined a defense research and development organization and shot DRDO in 1958. He was also a part of Indian National Committee for Space Research, which eventually became the Indian Space Research Organization, which is popularly known to us as ISRO. He was a project director for SLV-3, India's indigenously designed and produced satellite vehicle at ISRO. He worked on many successful missiles like Agni, Prithvi, Akash, Trishul and Nag, which earned him the title Missile Man of India. He received the Padma Bhushan in 1981, the Padma Vibhushan in 1990, and India's highest civilian honor, the Bharat Ratna, in 1997. He was the 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. Even as President, he remained dedicated to his love for science. The UN declared 15th October as World Students Day in his honor. Thank you.